How about the calmness? Where does that come from in your product?
I think the calmness comes from two or three different ingredients. One, the L-theanine.
Okay. I think that's a fascinating product.
Me too.
Compound,
yeah.
Yeah. I actually get stimulated from it.
I do too a little bit, mm-hmm. but not...
That may be where I'm getting the stimulant effect from the thing.
Caffeine without L-theanine... Yeah. Is more stimulating for me than caffeine with L-theanine.
That's weird.
Well, I mean, tea is less stimulating than coffee, and L-theanine is naturally occurring in tea leaves.
Oh, that's interesting.
I mean, I sort of always say that the British Empire was the first state-level nootropic user.
Oh, interesting.
Because the British Empire conquered the world on tea, and that's caffeine and L-theanine.
Oh, interesting.
And so if you take L-theanine supplementation, you know, capsule form or powders, and take it with coffee... You actually get a very similar smooth push the way you get from tea.
Oh, that's interesting.
So we thought adding L-theanine to truBrain, you know, we didn't add caffeine to the capsule form, people use caffeine, aggressively in this country.
I certainly do.
And so adding some L-theanine helps modify people's existing caffeine use.
So, and what does L-theanine do?
L-theanine appears to be GABAergic. It appears to cross the blood-brain barrier. And once it's on the far side of the blood-brain...
I'm going to drink one of your drinks right now.
Great.
See if anything happens.
And if you haven't tasted one of those, you may be shocked at how good those taste.
Really?
In comparison.
The ones weren't bad. They were a little medicine-y.
The other ones were like energy drink level of flavor.
Yeah,
These
are
a step up, I think. Right. And we've actually improved them since then.
Do I have to shake it or anything?
No.
Shake and drink.
So the L-theanine crosses the blood-brain barrier and upregulates GABA, which is the only purely inhibitory neurotransmitter.
Right. GABA is sort of the Valium works at the GABA.
Yeah, exactly. And GABA also upregulates alpha waves.
It is good.
It's not bad.
It is better. Yeah, you're right.
Yeah, it's a little sweet.
I didn't mind the other one, I got to tell you, because I felt like I was drinking something.
I mean, the bar wasn't that high in energy drink land. The bar is very low, you know. But we intentionally didn't call this an energy drink. It's a think drink.
I'm going to tell you something. I don't know if I'm observing something for real, but here we are evaluating a product. It tastes better in the back of my tongue than the front.
Interesting.
I don't know.
Hmm.
So, Athene, what else does it do?
So, it upregulates GABA, adds alpha waves, adds some relaxation. It also can buffer sort of overstimulation. So, I was being strategic with all the ingredients and the other neuroscientists we pulled in when we were first building the product. We included products in truBrain to both boost you and to buffer you.